Just went to the tackle shop here in Kentucky. Got the Ozark snagger. 7 foot long, 40 to 80 pound line. Wow, that was easy. Got a good old Abu Garcia casting reel. 40 pound mono. Massive 10-aught, we're using 10-aught treble hooks with these fish. There we go. Tie palmar knot, then I do a snail knot around the hook. Punch knot on the weight. That is the snagging rig. Gotta sink all the way down and then rip it up. Oh, yep, there's one right on the bank. That's giant.